Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I, Siddiqui Adhyay, Shah Standard 7 from Moon English School, is here to recite a poem on ill effects of drinking. I have some promises I'll make to you. If you will do what I want you to do, the more that you consume of me, the more your losses will surely be. Here are the promises to you I made, and I promise the promises never to break. I promise to take your money, your home, and all you can get in the way of a loan. I'll take your character, your reputation too, your good name I'll take from you, your friends from you I'll take one day, your family from you I'll turn away. I'll take your car, I'll take your wealth, I'll take your job, I'll take your health, I'll take your credit, I'll take your bail, I'll cause you to sleep in a dirty jail. I'll take from you the years, I'll take from you the days, I'll double the flow of your bitter tears. I'll take your heart, give you one of stone, I'll cause you to walk through life alone. I'll take your desires to live aright, I'll take your desires to live aright. Your light of day I'll turn to night, I'll cause you to dishonor your mother and dad. I'll take away all the pleasures you could have had, your road to despair for you I'll pave. I'll cause you to fill a premature grave, I'll put you in an institution for the insane. Your normal thinking will go down the drain, I'll trouble your mind to the very end. I'll bring you contention, I'll bring you strife, I'll finish with you by taking your life. I'll end my poem with a hadith narrated by Ibn Umar. Allah's Apostle said, whoever drinks alcoholic drinks in this world and does not repent before dying will be deprived of it in the hereafter. Jazakallah.